It's important to continue supporting Visit Florida because every single person that lives in the state of Florida is impacted by tourism. Whether they're one of the 1.4 million people who actually work in the industry or every other resident who doesn't have to pay higher property taxes, more sales taxes, or heaven forbid, have an income tax.